Remove the filament press block by unscrewing the two screws and gently lifting off the press block. Next, pry off the filament hub cap and remove the filament hub assembly along with the spring. To remove the filament sensor, begin by unscrewing the two screws and carefully remove the feeding bracket. Then, remove the filament sensor by unscrewing the two screws. To remove the filament cutter, start by removing the screw. Loosen the cutter lever and then remove the filament cutter. Now, let's remove the extruder gear assembly. Unscrew the four screws. And loosen the M3*11 screw. Gently remove the extruder front cover. Next, remove the cutter lever by taking out the E-type clip, the washer, the handle lever, and the spring. Finally, remove the extruder motor by unscrewing the four screws. Installing the extruder drive gear and the driven gear onto their respective shafts. Make sure they are properly aligned and engaged with each other. And lock in four screws. Install the cutter handle, install the spring and the cutter lever on the shaft. Place back the washer and install the E-type clip. Install the extruder drive gear and the driven gear onto their respective shafts. Next, prepare the metal plate and spring. Place the spring onto the metal plate and ensure it is securely attached. Now, install the metal plate and spring assembly in place. Use four screws to secure it. And don't forget to also tighten the M3*11 screw on the side. To install the filament cutter, first attach the cutter to the lever. Then, lift the handle, slide the cutter into place along the slot, and finally secure it by tightening one screw. For the filament sensor installation, attach the filament sensor onto the feed bracket and secure it by locking in two screws. Then, attach the cable to the sensor. Proceed to install the feeding bracket and secure it by locking in tube screws. To install the filament hub, place the spring into the filament hub base. And then attach the filament hub to the feeding bracket. Apply slight pressure to connect the filament hub to the base. Positioning it in place and securing it with two BT2*8 screws. Then, install the rotating wheel.